Runners facing up to the gate. At ease into the inside gate, joined by Aragon. Fritz Johansson has gone in. Calvert Street loaded. Trifecta, Cafe Flavor goes forward. Offshore coming up. American League loading quickly. Last two to the outside gates, record highs and special season. Record highs goes in. Here's special season. Goes in, they're all set. And away they go. All appear to come out smoothly. Calvert Street in the white colors in the center shows good early speed. Record highs from the outside gate now running up to join them. Fritz Johansson tucking in right behind the leading group. And now there goes American League on, and American League takes a hold and kicks on to lead them. Then we come back to special season, racing in the fifth spot. Trifecta down at the rail, then comes Offshore. Cafe Flavor is towards the rear. Oregon and At Ease, the last two, 12 off the leaders. Three quarters of a mile to go, and American League ensured a good early pace. Slows them down a little now. Calvert Street is right there in second. Then we come back to Record Highs, a comfortable third. Fritz Johansson is in the fourth position. Special season fifth, gives them five length start. Trifecta, white blinkers down at the rail, and Offshore at the back of the leading group. It's another three lengths back to Cafe Flavor at the rail, At Ease and Oregon. They're taking much closer order now. Six lengths would cover them all. Less than a half mile to go, and American Leeds had that breather, but they're coming to put the pressure on now. Calvert Street is on the far side. Down at the rail, Record Highs just need somewhere to run. Record Highs nowhere to go. On the far side, we have special season. Now here's Oregon. And Oregon hooked three wide, but Oregon's going all the way up to third. And Oregon's come from last to challenge for the lead at the top of the lane. Offshore running on late. Top of the lane now, and Oregon, the grey on the grandstand side, Calvert Street, white cap running a big one. They come for home, Oregon on the outside, and Calvert Street, they are nose and nose. Oregon the advantage, Oregon inching clear late, Trifecta with a late run, Oregon too good. Oregon won it, Trifecta second, three-way photo for the third spot. The unofficial result, winner number 2, Aragon. Third number 3, Trifecta. Third number 4, Cafe Flavor. And fourth was number 8, Calvert Street. Result is official. In the 8th race today, scratch numbers 4, 10, 12 and 14. Number 11, Dare to Believe, will now be ridden by Chantal Sutherland. Now in the winner's circle, number 2, Aragon. He's a 4-year-old grey colt by Mizzen Mast out of Way to Go. He's owned by Mr. and Mrs. Jerry Moss. Winning trainer is John Sheriffs, and the winning rider, Gary Stevens. The winner was ridden in Kentucky by St. George Farms.